Morning, guys. It's Friday, August the 10th. I'm on top of Macomb Mountain. Just came up a slide. Probably should have taken pictures there, but came right up from that valley, starting out over at Elk Lake in the Dix Mountain Range here. Gonna try to hit up four mountains, Macomb being the first here. So the herd path, it's an unmarked trail, but it's a pretty good herd path. You can see the survey marker. And I'm gonna be heading out. Had my Lara bar and batteries recharged, and gonna head over to South Dix Mountain. It's a beautiful morning out. About 9 o'clock in the morning. Oh well. Catch up with you in a few. Okay, we just came down Macomb. See that over there? Just a little bit of the ways up on, I think this is South Dix. I'm trying to follow these cairns here. Didn't quite do it coming up, but see they have them here. See valley on that side, valley on this side. It's a really pretty day. Continue to walk around here, try to make my way up here. I think I'm going over to there. That may be Grace, or that one, maybe one of those. We'll see when we get there. I keep forgetting to take pictures. I'm taking pictures with my camera instead of a video. So just coming down from South Dix on my way to Grace Peak. This other side of the mountain, it's fully treed in here. So far there's been really nice herd paths to follow. Making some good time today, so I'm happy about the progress we're making. I get to clearing, I'll take some more video. Okay, part four. I'm back on South Dix. I'm on my way to Hough up there. Just came from over there. Started out up there. On my way down, climb up to that monster. So there's a lot of people out here today. You're not alone. Luckily we have a good path to follow. Okay, I'll see you in a few. Oh, nice.
And then I've done a lot of the small stuff too, and I'm out here every chance I get. I was worried though that, you know, the thunder shower is what made me nervous for the weekend. It's like, oh, I hope it lets up, you know?
Yeah, I got caught in some nasty storms last weekend.
Yeah.
It's like around 3 o'clock, the skies opened up. I was over on Dial, Mippletop.
Oh, yeah.
Like a fire hose was coming down.
Yeah.
Now,
1:30 this morning where I camped there, I mean, I could hear it hitting. I mean, it was pouring out there for a while, so
think I'm getting close to the top of Hough. There's just this one massive rock here. Gotta get up. I think it's up there. All right, keep climbing. Oh, by the way, the view. What do you think? See the other ones now. Macomb, East Dix, and Grace. Now number four is Hough. And another beautiful day in the Adirondacks. And for number four, we are on Hough. Says it right there. A good spot. See the Champlain Valley over there. The high peaks and the Great Range over there. Clear as a bell. Nice big drop off here. And wow, what a day. Yeah, just think, boy. All right. But for now, I have a little snack and then I'm gonna head back down.